Ginger, are you a cop?
As of this morning, I am an official member of the police department.
If they give her a gun, I'm moving.
Actually, I'm temporarily assigned to the Vehicle Placement Enforcement Division.
What? She's a meter maid, y'all.
If Sandra is a meter maid, I'm going to start using snugs. Good day, y'all.
Well, this is just a temporary assignment. When I pass the Tuskegee Academy, I can become a full-fledged police officer.
Well, that certainly gives me a sense of security.
Yeah, I know I'll sleep better nights.
And you can thank Bill, that handsome piece of hunk that picked me up this morning. He recruited me. He said I had just the right qualifications. 36, 24, 36.
Does he know your IQ is 000? Now, Sandra, you know, this is just another one of your harebrained schemes to get surrounded by men.
Now, Mary, I resent that. I take my responsibility to uphold the law very seriously. And besides, Bill's got a thing for women in uniform.
Then why don't you join the Redskins?